Wild cherry slices, gardenia, and this cute that cracked, but we can take it out and use that. Just hit a little crack right there. Sweet. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at this, you guys. Wowza. My goodness. Okay. Let's go get a bag. Thank goodness the dumpster was shut because it kept the sun off. Yes, we definitely have to go to the blessings box. Pringles scorching. Holy moly! Some more of the peanut clusters. Reach over there and get that. Just a second. Rolos. Oh, these are really good. Michaela and I really like those. If you haven't tried them, the blueberry. This is an arm workout. Snickers. Ooh, chocolate covered almonds, mocha flavored. Okay, I'm gonna climb up the side in a minute. Grab that coffee. That's cool. Look at that. Colorado Avalanche is our hockey team, and that is so cool. That looks like a hockey puck. Okay, Maxwell House. I think this is
one of the craziest tours. I would say these were gonna go in the boxes for the auction boxes where I like to give out lots of free stuff, but it's too warm now and it's gonna melt in the bags, so that's a bummer. So my other bags are full in my car, darn it. Oh my goodness, you guys, this is unbelievable. This is just crazy. Look at all this, you guys. M&M's, cashews, okay, we are here at World Market. And another one of those broke. Well, I've got two of these now that I'm gonna do projects with. If you guys remember, I found one of those before. And I'm just gonna pop the glass out. And replace it with something. You guys always give me such great ideas in the comments. Last time I left that chandelier here, and you guys left all those awesome comments saying, oh, you could have popped out the lights and put solar lights, and I'm like, oh man. I was like, darn, I totally would have done that.